Assalamu alaikum, everyone. This is your daily dose of da'wah.
Yo, Imran, you know that video that you did the other day on Omar Suleiman, and you were talking about how he was pouring the liquid, and it turned out that was actually a pagan ritual that people did, as a form of worship, and other than Allah. In other words, it was shirk. I clocked something, yeah, and it blew my mind. And that's what mandem in the ends do. Like someone's dead or passed away, like they pour, like henny or whatever liquor that is that they're drinking, they pour it in the exact same way. So would that come under the same thing? Like even if they don't know, is that libation as well?
Yeah, what else is it? We want to say, pour liquor for the homies, pour liquor for the mandem.
Yeah,
like, what else is that? That's what I'm trying to say. You see the mandem, they do so much stuff that they don't even realize is shirk. Like, for example, when they say, I swear my mum's life.
Yeah,
achi, yeah. Yo, achi, the Prophet said anyone who takes an oath but other than Allah has done shirk.
No,
Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu used to say, for you to swear by Allah and tell a lie is better than for you to swear by other than Allah and speak the truth.
Because when you swear by other than Allah, it's shirk.
Because if you swear by other than Allah, as you said, it's shirk, which is greater than a major sin. But if you swear by Allah but it's a lie,
it's a major sin.
What's worse?
No, shirk
is worse than major sins. Akhi, there's many examples, Akhi. That's why people need to study La ilaha illallah. People need to study Tawheed. That's why even in Medina, after the Prophet had, he mastered La ilaha illallah better than anyone else, Allah still said to him, Fa'alam. He commanded him, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Fa'alam. He said, oh Muhammad, have knowledge, annahu La ilaha illallah. There is none worthy to be worshipped in truth except for Allah. So the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam is being commanded to have knowledge of La ilaha illallah after he knows it best. And how is it that me and you can think that we can live and not know? Especially in a day and age where our imams are doing shirk or allowing shirk to take place or engaging in pagan rituals. Do you understand? So La ilaha illallah is the foundation of the deen. It's the reason why people go hell. It's the reason why people go paradise. Have to study it, especially the man on the roads.
You know, I used to think that people used to do it, when someone's dead, they're buried in the ground. So I just need to pour it onto the ground so that somehow, some way, it reaches the mandem, like the soil or something.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Many things become like popularized and we don't even realize how sinister it is. Like, for example, the whole concept of birthdays. Yeah. It's because people believe on your birthday, what happened? That the evil spirits would come out and they would try to haunt you on the day you were born. So they would say, what? We're going to come and make him happy on that day by having a party, a celebration, giving gifts to keep him happy, positive, so that the evil spirits will stay away. Like pagan ritual. Halloween, pagan rituals. Do you understand? So, wallahi, so if a person, what it comes down to is the foundation. And the man on the road, they really suffer from this. The issue is to not imitate the kuffar. Who told you that when someone dies, you pour liquor for him? Who told you celebrate birthdays?
Kuffar.
Where did you learn this from? Kuffar. The Prophet said, man tashabbaha biqawmin. فَهُوَ مِنْهُمْ Whoever imitates the people is from them. Do you understand? That's what it comes down to, imitating the kuffar.
If you guys benefited from that video, please don't forget to like the video, comment below what you benefited, and subscribe, turning on the bell notification so that you're alerted every single time we make an upload. If you benefited from this, you want other people to benefit also, then please consider donating at the link below to help us continue this project. Assalamu alaikum.